Let's ride.
Spartan dog will pay, boys. She'll pay!
That must be the Athenian Darius was talking about.
You... what are you doing here?
Rescuing you, if you keep your voice down.
This way!
Ah!
What do I call you?
Most people call me Eaglebearer.
The what?
You heard me.
It just... I've heard the stories we all have, but I never thought...
I don't have time for stories.
Right, right. It's these Malakai Spartans. We desperately need to loosen their grip on this region. Will you help us?
At the moment, I'm not a big fan of the Spartans. Or their friends.
The Persians.
You know.
I know those Kert Spartans are richer than I've ever been, and should have run out of resources years ago.
I was told to give you this.
Uh-huh. It seems we have common enemies. I can help you and your allies with your plan, but to do it we must kill the Spartan leader here, in Messenia.
What's so special about this particular Spartan?
He is a butcher. He's killed more Athenians than anyone, and he takes joy in it, I tell you! We know his location, but my men and I haven't been able to get close to him.
You'll find it easier with me around.
There! That's his fleet.
Ah, oh, his fleet, you say? Don't think I'm meant to be out this far.
Welcome back! Where shall we go?
Increase speed!
Apolito de Merine.
Commander away! Everyone at ease!
That Spartan dog is just a memory now.
You did it?
I couldn't have done it without your help.
Of course. So, about the letter you gave me?
I'll need you to live up to your end of the bargain, if you want the Persians out of Messenia.
You can count on our help when you are ready. Thank you.
That's so.
Thank you.
Last I heard, he cleaved the head off of a bull with just one swing. Truly fascinating. Used to train with him a lot in Athens.
This area will be well defended.
That's the meeting place.
What do you know about this man in Amorgis's inner circle?
Democrates. Drachmi is his weapon of choice. If we kill him, the Order's ability to influence the Greek world will be severely damaged. His death will bring us one step closer to Amorgis. to Elpidios.
Drachmi can be as deadly as any other weapon. I should know. Enough of it can kill anyone.
There's only one problem regarding Democrates.
What's that?
I don't know what he looks like.
Then we'll have to listen closely when we approach.
If anything goes wrong, remember, it's Democrates we're after. The order has arrived.
You're late.
We arrived precisely when we meant to.
Remember, once Democrates shows himself, we kill him.
Or we can kill everyone.
About that, you're not sure we're giving you any more.
You don't make that call. This is the way it's always worked. You provide the drachmi, we have the weapons, the Spartans, and the war. You get what you want, we get what we want.
Not anymore. You need to prove to the Order your worth.
You just keep paying, and we'll keep our end of the deal.
This meeting is over.
So we continue the arrangement? Democrates!
That's him. That's Democrates.
Just one conversation, and I'll not only discover what's most important to someone, but how to destroy it.
Yeah. Democritus is dead. They deserve to die for what they've done, Darius. Every last one of them.
Cassandra.
They're between Elpidios and me.